My dear students of first year, Assalamu alaikum. I am Muhammad Shahidul Islam, Assistant Professor, English. Now, I am present in front of you with a topic. Today, the name of my topic is food adulteration. Nowadays, food adulteration is a very point of discussion because it is very harmful for us. Today, from our lesson, we'll be acquainted with the term food adulteration, what is the ultimate result of food adulteration and what type of food items should we take. So today's discussion is food adulteration. All the students, you are welcome to my class. On the screen we see there is the picture of fresh food, and this type of food items are very essential for our human body. We cannot devoid the importance of food in our everyday life, and this type of foods very helpful for our body. But what we see in the picture, we see food adulteration. If we take this type of adulterated food, these foods are very harmful for our body. So we should avoid this type of food items. From today's discussion, we'll be acquainted with the term define food adulteration. We'll get idea about food adulteration. If we mix some unexpected chemicals or pesticides, the foods become very harmful for our human body. This type of foods or this system is known as food adulteration. Number two, tell the name of some pesticides. From our discussion, we'll be acquainted with some pesticides which are mixed to look it lubricating and longer lasting. Number three, explain some new words, and we'll be acquainted with some new words from this text: adulteration, pesticides, sample, contamination, FAO, EU, BSTI, etc. Number four, write harmful effects of pesticides. We use pesticides in the food items, but what are the harmful effects of these pesticides? So these are the different points we'll be acquainted in this class. Please, this is another picture. What does it indicate? Pesticides in food, what are they doing? On the screen we see those who are the businessmen or hoarder of mangoes. They are mixing some chemicals with the fresh mangoes. And why they are mixing this type of pesticides in the mangoes? So that the mangoes look very attractive and longer lasting. We mix different type of pesticides to look it attractive and longer lasting. Another screen, chemical and pesticides in food. What is happening? We see in vegetables items, they are injecting so that it looks very beautiful and attractive. But what is the ultimate result? If we take this type of adulterated food items or vegetables, will be affected and will be attacked by different type of disease. What we see on the screen, will you look for more color? Sometimes those who are fish sellers, they use different type of colors within the fishes. If we take this type of colorful fishes, it is very harmful for our human body. So we should avoid this type of adulterated fish items. Another picture on the screen, chemicals is being used in oil. What is happening? chemical is being mixed with the oil. Oil is very important food item. In our day-to-day life, we take food like oil, and if oil is used chemical, then this chemical is very harmful for our body, and it creates harmful disease, chronic disease. What we see on the screen, eat me if you can. These are the different items of adulterated foods. There is mention, boss, you can try some fresh grass. Everyday life we take food items, but it is suggested that if you can, you take fresh grass items, avoiding this type of adulterated food items. Eat me if you can. What does mean? Meaning, if we take this type of adulterated food items, we will be affected by different type of disease, chronic disease. So, in spite of taking this type of fatal food items, we should take fresh grass. Fresh grass more important than the adulterated food items. What we see? Same idea. What do the pictures tell us? Different type of foods adulterated with different chemicals and different disease. If we take this type of food items, no doubt we will be in danger and we will be affected by different type of disease. Please, dear learners, in these pictures I have shown causes of food adulteration. Causes of food adulteration. What are the causes of food adulteration? You see, in the middle portion, there is a mention of food, and foods are adulterated in different ways. Packaging. At the time of packaging, we mix different type of chemicals and pesticides. Animals. Animals are also responsible for food adulteration. Insects. Insects attack the food items. Garbage. Air dust. Ingredients, food handlers, likely in different ways. What type of foods we take everyday life, these are adulterated in these ways. If we take this type of adulterated food items, we will be in danger. I have shown the effect of food adulteration. What are the effects of adulterated foods? We see effect. Then cancer. If we take this type of adulterated food items, cancer will attack us. Then kidney failure, heart problem, skin disease. So these are the ultimate result of taking adulterated food items. Pesticides used in food. We get the idea that pesticides are being used time to time in food items. What are the name of the pesticides? DDT, heptachlore, arsenic, turmeric powder, chromium, lead chromate. These are the different types of pesticides used in food items. Now, we will be acquainted with the different new words of this text. From our discussion, we got the idea that food adulteration, change in food, pesticides, harmful chemicals, FAO, Food and Agricultural Organization, EU, European Union, BSTI, Bangladesh Standard Testing Institute. Likely, these are different new words we are acquainted in this class. Dear learners, I have put a homework for you. Write a paragraph on food adulteration, taking information from the text. We are acquainted with the different system of food adulteration and what are the harmful effects of this food adulteration and what type of food items should we take. So, taking all these ideas in your information, you will produce a paragraph. Name of the paragraph is Food Adulteration. Dear learners, thank you all. Take good food and live a good life. We should take this type of fresh food items. We have to take food items, no doubt. We cannot avoid the food items, yet we have to consider that what type of foods are helpful and important for our health. Considering this, we will take our food items. My dear students, I think you are very clear about the food adulteration from my discussion. Later on at your house, on the basis of your text, you will get through the text and get more information about food adulteration. Within this COVID situation, you will remain safe and sound. And conveying this, I would like to end my discussion. Thank you. Thank you, everybody.